Did you know in Jackass Forever, Steve-O almost didn't agree to do this installment of Jackass? At first, he thought he deserved more pay than what they initially offered, since he was still active doing other things aside from the franchise. Steve-O had stand-up specials and performed stunts of his own still. Johnny Knoxville mentions that they had some pretty heated arguments before finally apologizing and coming to an agreement that ended with Steve-O getting a co-producer credit on the film.